Please rise for the Philippine National Anthem to be performed by the Meralco Choral.
Bayang magigiw, present silang nanan, alam ng puso sa dibdib mo'y buhay. Lupang hinirang, tuyan ka ng magiti, sa manlulupig, di ka pansisihil. Sa dagat at bundok, sa simoy at sa langit mong wakha, may nilagang tula at awit sa paglayang minamahal. Ang isap ng wataw at mo'y tagumpay na nagdinigdil. Ang bituin at araw na kailan pa may di magdidilig. Lupa ng araw naman, bakit pagsintabo'y langit sa piling mo? Aming ligaya na pag may mga api ang mamatay ng dahil sa'yo.
Please remain standing as the choral leads us in a prayerful celebration.
Mr. Emmanuel de Ramos, Assistant Vice President and Head of Research. You're looking quite... I like your bling bling right here, huh? Hello, Miss Hannah. Right over here. So how about we announce the winner? How's that? All right. So they'll be helping me with the awarding of the winners. Now, for our grooviest chick to whom we are awarding, get this, an overnight stay for two at the Marriott. And who will that be?
Come on down. Thank you. Yeah, good evening. I'm so jet lagged, you know. My flight is direct flight. From the States, direct to Kabanatuan. Not five-star pa ako, papunta dito.
Oh wow, Miss Ross, I didn't know you could speak Tagalog. Yes. Thank you very much for gracing us.
I'm half Filipino.
Half Filipino ka pala? Well, we're very, very excited to have you here with us tonight.
Oh, thank you, darling. Good evening. So what's happening here?
Here's a clue, ladies, if you can guess. A genius has just arrived. A man whose cunning knows no bounds. Welcome to Man with a Plan. Let's all give it up for Meralco President and CEO, Mr. Oscar Reyes.
A very pleasant evening. You honor us with your valued presence in our 2016 Empower Partnership Night. For this, we in Meralco, together with our chairman, Mr. Manuel V. Pangilinan, extend to you our warmest thanks. Mr. Pangilinan unfortunately could not join us this evening as he had to go on an out-of-town trip. This year's partnership night is inspired by the music of Motown Records. The label played a pivotal role in the racial integration of popular music and launched artists who went on to delight us with their songs and stories. The song you just heard is considered the defining work of Marvin Gaye's career. What's Going On brought the political and social troubles of his time to light. From the Vietnam War to the police brutality against peaceful activists at Berkeley People's Park in 1969, an event that went on to be remembered as Bloody Thursday. This hit single challenges us to address socio-political problems that still persist today. The song, as well as the story of Motown, convey to us that mutual understanding and empathy and finding common ground will lead us to where we need to or wish to be, to a brighter, more peaceful place. This is the spirit of our celebration today, the spirit of unity, a unity between Empower and you, our valued partners, partners with whom we share similar goals and aspirations. We view your relationship with us as transcending the transactional. Ours is a transformational partnership, changing the game, creating lasting mutual value. For more than a century, Meralco has been providing reliable electricity throughout its franchise area, powering countless homes and businesses. Today, Empower builds on our legacy of quality service in the energy industry, incorporating the latest relevant developments in technology and innovation in an increasingly digital world. We trust that our partnership will continue through the years, maximizing the growth potential of your business, and as we are soon to see, paving the way to join the CSR efforts that go beyond ourselves, go beyond our electricity supply partnerships, into a genuine commitment and understanding to uplift Filipino lives, especially in remote and poor communities. So as we grew to the music of Motown, I am hopeful that we become inspired to taking greater strides together as partners in business and community building. Thank you for an enduring partnership. We look forward to a sustainably better future with you. Have an excellent evening, everyone. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat.
Thank you, Mr. Reyes.
Oh, thank you, Sir Oscar. What a video. I was truly moved.
That was very moving indeed. But of course, aside from remembering who we are, let's also remember what we're here to celebrate.
And to help us do just that, let me call in the international man of mystery himself.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jomer R. Almanzora.
Hirap talaga maghanap buhay ngayon. But it's great to see the familiar faces of longtime friends, colleagues, and partners coming together every year. We always look forward to the annual partnership gathering, and it keeps growing each year, a testament on how our partnerships have grown through the years. As you saw in the video earlier for this year, we thought it would be interesting to try to measure the collective impact we have and how we contribute together, all of us in this room, to national growth and development. The results were quite impressive. And the statistics say it all. 71% of all the semiconductor companies, 75% of all the international and local hotels, 100% of all medical hospitals, telcos, media, and entertainment, most major utilities, and a significant representation in all the spectrum of industry and commerce. Together, we produce collectively a significant portion of national economic activity, and more importantly, touch and help live the lives of millions of Filipinos through employment, quality products, and services. Impressive statistics indeed, given that each and every one of you are already market leaders in your respective industries and business sectors. And together, we can only do more. In our first year, we wanted to give back and began with a school electrification project. Year two last year led to the conceptualization of the Empower Partners Classroom project to support DepEd's urgent need for new classrooms for its K-12 program. With the belief that if you build it, they will come, we developed a model, approach our partners, and simply asked, we have a dream to build a brighter tomorrow for our children. Would you be willing to help us build a kinder classroom? We were amazed by the immediate and overwhelming response. That project commenced the following week, and took only 45 days from inception to completion. I think you saw that on the video shown earlier. But that was last year. This year, we did even better. Because of your unwavering support and increased partner participation, we built two classrooms this year in just 60 days. Tonight, we wish to recognize everyone who made this possible. You have empowered us by empowering the communities we serve. So on behalf of our beneficiaries and from Empower to you, our heartfelt gratitude and thanks for your continuing support, not only in business, but more so in our collective mission to provide a brighter tomorrow for future generations. Maraming maraming salamat po.
Tonight, we recognize their contributions and thank each and every one of them for making Empower CRS programs come to life. Now may you call on stage Mr. Oscar Reyes, Mr. Roberto Almanzora, and Mr. Jeffrey Tarayo, President of One Moralco Foundation, and Ms. Maria Rosario Aniflauni, School Breeding Coordinator, to recognize and award our partners with a plaque of appreciation.
May we now call up the representatives of our Kinder Classroom Partners to the stage, starting with AGC Flat Glass Philippines Incorporated.
Ashlar Industrial Corporation, Orokai.
Hoftom Moldings Incorporated.
Eagle Cement Corporation.
Europass Industrial Corporation. picture.
As the waiters are now going around to distribute some champagne, may we now ask everyone to please rise for the toast, which will be led by Morocco's Mr. Oscar Reyes.
We have accomplished much together and look forward to the greater things we can still achieve. Our partnership is more than just about business. Together, we have helped uplift urban and rural communities through school electrification programs, new classrooms, and environmental projects such as community trees. Thank you very much for joining us in our shared aspiration and efforts for a better tomorrow for our country. So before we enjoy our cupcakes, may I, on behalf of our chairman, Manuel V. Pangilinan, or MVP, invite you to raise your glasses. Here's to our shared success in a brighter Philippines for all. Mabuhay!
Come on. Hey! A little bit of more time. close your eyes, let the rhythm get into you. Don't try to fight it, there ain't nothing that you can do.
I love it here.
Tonight with my partner here. Miss Pituwi, let's go na. Palakpakan nyo naman po. This wonderful lady. It's fantastic voice. Sing it, girl.
Thank you, everybody. God bless you all.
Yes, sir.